Hi everyone, welcome to this video on how to convert Excel to PDF and ASP.NET Core using the Syncfusion Excel Library. The Syncfusion XlsIO Library is a .NET Excel library used to create, read, and edit Excel documents. Using this library, you can convert Excel document to PDF file. This conversion function supports all major cloud platforms including AWS and Microsoft Azure. In this video, I will demonstrate how to integrate the Syncfusion Excel to PDF converter into an ASP.NET Core application using Visual Studio. I will also demonstrate how to convert an Excel document into a PDF. Let's begin with the application creation process. In Visual Studio 2022, I create a new project from the project dashboard. From a list of project templates, I have chosen an ASP.NET Core web app with the MVC pattern, named the project Convert Excel to PDF, and click the Create button in the default target framework. Now, the project is created and ready to use. To convert an Excel document to a PDF file, I need to install the Syncfusion XlsIO Renderer.NET Core package in this application. To do this, I will open the NuGet Package Manager and search for the Syncfusion XlsIO Renderer.NET Core package in the Browse tab and install it in my application. Now, the NuGet package is installed successfully. Once the package is installed, I need to register a valid trial license key. I open the program.cs file and use the register license method to do this. To know where to generate this license key, refer to the link in the video description. Before demonstrating the conversion steps, let me show you how it will be implemented in this application. The plan is to convert Excel to PDF when a button is clicked. I will open the index.cshtml file and remove the existing code. For the output, I plan to display content with a button. So, I define a header, paragraph tags, and button with their respective HTML elements. Now, let me save the changes and run the application to see the output page. As you can see, the defined content and the button component are displayed. Now, take a look at this Excel document which I am going to convert into a PDF document using the Syncfusion Excel library. In the project, I add the Excel document by creating a new folder named Data. Within the homecontroller.cs file, I add the Syncfusion.xlsio and Syncfusion.xlsio renderer namespaces. Then, I add an action method called Convert Excel to PDF with a return type of action result. Within this method, I create an instance of the Excel engine. This is the main class that encapsulates XlsIO's functionalities. Next, I obtain an iApplication object from the Excel engine. And set its default version property to XlsX. I will read the Excel file located in the data directory using a FileStream object. Then, I pass the Excel FileStream object to the open method of the workbooks collection to open an Excel workbook and assign it to a variable named workbook, which has a type of iWorkbook interface. Now, let's create a new instance of the XlsIO Renderer Settings class. This class is used to specify various rendering options when converting an Excel workbook to another format, such as PDF. Next, I will set the layout option to fit sheet on one page, which specifies that the Excel sheets should be fitted into one page in the PDF document. In addition to this, it also supports various other layout options, such as automatic, custom scaling, and so on. To learn more about the supported layout options, please refer to the link provided in the video description. Following that, I create an instance of the XlsIO Renderer class, responsible for rendering the Excel content. Finally, I use the XlsIO renderer instance to invoke the convertToPDF method, converting the Excel workbook into a PDF document. I'll pass two arguments, the Excel workbook to convert, and the rendering settings. The resulting PDF document is then assigned to the PDF document variable. Next, I proceed to save the document. To do that, create a memory stream to store the converted PDF. Then, save the converted PDF document to the memory stream and reset the memory stream's position to start reading or writing data from the beginning. Finally, I will initiate the download of the saved PDF document using the file method. This method returns the stream as a file. Now, run the application. When I click the button, the given Excel document is converted into PDF document. In this video, I have shown you how to convert an Excel document to a PDF file in ASP.NET Core using the Syncfusion XlsIO library. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description. I have also shared a link where you can learn about obtaining a free license key to use our file format products through our community license. If you found this video useful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching this video.